little turds! Scram!
Okay?
Yeah, sure. It's just I think the animal might be hurt. I want to check on it.
Why this obsession with animal care? Just feels like we should be focusing on more practical matters. It's not like we haven't got zoos back home.
Look at you. You're okay. You're saying hello, aren't you? Hi. Hi there. All right. Off you go. What the hell is that? Whoa, that thing is massive! Hey, Hex, looks like we're not the first intelligent life on this rock after all.
I mean, there are structures all over this area.
What?
Yeah, there were definitely people living here.
I hope you're sure about the past tense. I'm not up for alien encounters.
Sure looks deserted. I'll send you some scans. these inscriptions? Hey, Bex, how are your skills in ancient alien alphabets, huh?
A bit rusty, to be honest. But send a scan my way and I'll have the computer work on it. This translation's gonna take a while.
Any clues on how to crack this gate open?
Seems like the control mechanism is triggered by some sort of energy pulse.
I've got a wonky thermal accelerator on my workbench. And I think I should be able to modify the glove. Okay, I'm heading back to camp.
Finally. You should find a good spot for putting down a signal beacon. Maybe over by the statue. It'll make it easier for you when you want to return there later.
Now, what's this fellow's deal? What were you up to?
Holy crap, this thing is old. A couple centuries at least.
Dang! His joints clogged with mud. Blew a fuse when I tried to clean him. I've killed about a million of those nasty bugs. Not to mention the moist and the corrosion. Great day. I'm sorry I kept you waiting. But you know what I'm like when I get excited. Let's eat.
Taste buds are still in heaven.
Well done, Kurt.
You got served.
Tomorrow I gotta find a way to change his speech code. He needs to learn to say something else.
Well, I'm going back out as soon as the sun's up. That animal I saw, I can't even describe it. It was so beautiful. And we've discovered traces of an old civilization. Who were they?
And can it tell us something about the energy signal? That's what I want to know.
Yup. Hey, you should come with me for once. Let's adventure together.
In these shoes? Nah.
Maybe we'll get famous. I can picture the headlines. Scavengers discover unknown alien world. Make a fortune.
Scrappers try to escape debts. Die in agony on shitty space rock.
Everything's gonna be fine. I can feel it in my guts.
Wish my guts were more like yours. Planning on sitting out here all night, or what?
Just a bit longer.
Suit yourself. I'm in the bunk. Lights out, Kurt.
You got served.
I'm loving this new look for Pumpkin. Bad ass!
Get a room, you two.
We'll make sure Bex doesn't get too lonely when I'm out exploring. Right, Kurt?
You concerned?
Thought so. Keep it up, buddy.
Ronnie, wait. Seriously, you have to be careful out there.
It's been you and me for the last 5 years, Bex, and that's not gonna change. Are we clear on that?
Aye, Captain. Crystal. When you're out climbing all over those ruins, try to avoid scratching any elbows or something. I'm not sure the little we have left rattling around in the med pact would do much against alien tetanus.
Alien tetanus can just try to come for me. This immune system is rock solid. I never get sick.
You mean that runny nose and obvious fever you had the other month wasn't you being sick?
Oh, that. That was just bit of a sniffle, nothing that could hold me back. All right, let's try this. The beings that built all this new engineering and how to organize their efforts. Why did they disappear? Do you think there was a war, or maybe it was us? Humans, I mean.
Eh, we would have read about it. Not like we've encountered a lot of other beings in the galaxy.
They sure had a thing for locked gates.
Since when is a locked gate anything but a challenge to you?
Didn't say I wasn't gonna open it. Going all crazy around this weird pipe. Almost like it's aware of it.
A weird pipe? Are you being careful?
Yes. The gunk just seems more aggressive. Pumpkin just cleared the gunk around the pipe. And it doesn't look like the other ruins. It looks active.
And we just happen to get another energy ping. The gunk seems to be drawing energy out of the stuff, right? It was like all attracted to the pipe, so...
The pipe is full of energy!
Bingo. Now where does the pipe lead? Follow it!
What's this thing? Uh-oh. Hell yeah! Bex? I think I know where the polluted river comes from. What an awful place.
You still have that pipe?
It runs right through the cliffs on the other side of this lake. Looks like there's an entrance there.
Can you cross it on your own? I'd rather not start up Bunny. She's got two good launches left at most.
There are more ruined structures in the lake. Maybe I can... No worries. I'll figure something out.
Try to remove some more gunk from the pipe if you find any. Getting more readings from the energy spikes could help me with locating the source.
Sure thing. This place could use some cleaning up. Well, this way feels promising. This society has stood here for a long time, and now it's just empty. Not a trace of life. Like they just up and left.
Maybe it was the gunk. It seems like a difficult thing to coexist with. Probably better for us anyway.
Maybe this can help me? Can shoot that thing down? You played a big part in the history of this place, didn't you? How's it going with the language translation?
Still haven't got all of it. I think it mentions the energy, though. Not sure how it translates. Something like Geist?
I found another inscripted statue. Maybe it's a scene from their holy script or something?
Might be. But we're not here to study religion. Another word that's frequent in the text, though. The computer suggests it translates to garden. Or maybe gardener?
I wish the computer would work faster. I can't wait to see the whole picture.
Static on the radio again. That means more gunk.
We'll take care of it.
The other pieces too. Thank you. know, I think they valued beauty.
How can you tell?
It's just a feeling. These ruins have something aesthetic about them. Like they were built not just for function. Might be able to track the pipe through here. They worked metal, built statues of their leaders. Did they have a belief system, you think?
I don't know. Maybe. My expertise is in hauling stuff across the galaxy. If only there was more work in alien antiquities.
Ooh, space archaeologists!
If it can lead us closer to the source of the energy signal, I'm all for it.
I know. Find energy, go home, get rich. But also space exploration. Some loop? Don't mind if I do.